that you?
Ha! You wish! Do you like not socializing with family or friends?
Why are you in my house?
Is the VR world just so enticing that you constantly spend hours escaping your sad and miserable existence?
Oh.
Well, I can't help you with your crippling loneliness, but I sure can help you with those spaghetti noodles hanging off of your head.
Okay.
Well then, let me show you to the spectacle that is the Virtual Reality Backpack Retention System! Or VRBRS for short.
Doesn't this seem a little dangerous?
With a little finesse, some hard work, and the right ingenuity, presto! A fully functioning VR backpack.
This kinda sucks!
Well, nobody asked! For just $9.99, plus the cost of your gaming PC, you can have a VR backpack of your very own! Call the number on your screen in the next 30 minutes to get not one, but two, yes, two, VR backpack cable straps for you and a friend.
If you haven't figured out by now, this video is a parody, and you should not perform any of the actions that you see on screen today. This cable strap is just an extension cord, and should not be used for load-bearing in any way at all. But it's incredibly stupid to strap a multi-thousand-dollar computer on your back without proper attention. This product should not be used by children under the age of 12 without adult supervision. Use of this product may result in, but is not limited to, confusion, mild nausea, extreme vomiting, seizure, mass hysteria, electrocution, unforced trauma, laceration, strangulation, radiation poisoning, and even death. Have fun, and play responsibly.